I see a lot of adventures around these days. I see a lot of adventurers around these days.
Pridehome is a city rich with religious history. The lion statue in the village square honors the priests who battled against the demons. City residents set aside time every day to offer prayers of gratitude to those priests. From the outside, Pridehome appears to be a normal village. But it's actually one of the holiest places in the world. Pridehome remains a popular pilgrimage destination.
So, got any news?